two trains today.
Bless you.
See, there's the building there, KJ.
Telstra.
Just there.
And I do a garden. Telstra building.
Right there.
Let me be the source of the Telstra. Telstra.
Yeah.
Isn't there one up in Telstra?
Sort of. Not the same as that, though. Yeah, we've been up this way before. It goes this way, mate. Up here. It is, eh? It's nice. And that's the ambulance station.
Did
our ambulance come out? Yeah, ambulances go out of there.
Can
they
go to doctors?
They could, I suppose, if they wanted to.
And they stay there?
Possibly.
We just went past the server.
Yeah, we're gonna go back around.
We couldn't press it because it goes to nowhere.
Street goes.
The windows are open. That's okay, they don't have to be.
Yes,
that confused me.
Get to them first. Give me love.
Are you serious?
I'll just look out the window and shoot.
Thank you. I don't think so, mate. Yes, yes. I don't think so. They're waiting for a written invitation, mother. reckon he has. Or a traffic Vegemite. Or it could be a traffic peanut butter. That's not how you ask for a drink at all. Hey?
That was a good idea.
It is, yeah.
Because it's dangerous.
Uh-huh. Pity there's lots of mozzies there, though. Pity about the mozzies, but... I would agree. See, no, you know what it's for? When they eventually build the road that's going to come from Charlestown Way, or for really from Gateshead out to here, that's going to be a bridge going over the top of it. That's what it's for. What? Probably the Sydney Harbour Bridge, I'd say. Yeah. Yeah, probably the Sydney Harbour Bridge, I'd say. Do it so you don't make a mess, okay? Because I don't like to clean it up. Of course I don't. What? The midget says it. Hey, Flopdoodle. What are you looking?
Yeah.
What are you looking at, Flopdoodle?
What are you looking at, Flopdoodle?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
But she's never, she's
out the second. I know. Yeah. It is. Yep. For you and for me and the entire human race. Yep. Yeah, they're all sharp. Yep. Exactly. Exactly.
Especially like
markets
and stuff.
Fantastic summer event is on there. Don't miss great prices on back to school items, plus a great range of beds, sofas, dining tables, and more. Find your fantastic big summer online today. It's currently 24 degrees in the city, 29 in the valley, on high 2.95.
Jackson! So what's this area called?
Short one. Oh, it's Wall's End still. Until we get up a bit further. Oh, that is nice. It's all right, it's your fault. You know.
Had a second story. Oh. The beach, catch
catch up with friends, and treat yourself to a
cafe. It is nice. Mm-hmm.
Never quit on your family and friends.